I'm Dr. Rasya Dixit. I'm a dermatologist in private practice from the last 15 years. I'm trying to answer today lots of frequently asked questions about laser. The first one is, what is the youngest age at which we can start laser hair reduction? In a girl, I prefer to start at least 2 to 3 years after she has attained her puberty. This is because at that age, the hair follicles have started fully developing. The oldest age, it really does not matter. As long as the hair is dark, we can target the hair using the laser. With gray hair, it becomes extremely difficult to treat because the melanin is absent in the gray hair and therefore the traditional lasers will not work on it. We need to try other treatments such as electrolysis to improve the hair. The second question which is often asked is, how often treatments are done? Treatments are done whenever the hair grows back. So it may be spaced anywhere between 4 to 6 weeks for the facial hair and up to 6 weeks to 2 months for the body hair. This is because the cycle at which the hair grows back is different for different body areas. And when the hair starts to grow back, when the hair follicle is there in the root, that is when we need to repeat the sessions. What are the different type of hair removal systems which are available in the world? Most commonly in skin of color in a country like India, the lasers which were available about 15 to 20 years ago were the NDAG laser system. It's a beautiful system which was very safe on the brown skin but was slightly more painful, which has been replaced almost completely by the diode hair removal systems. The diode hair removal is a laser which targets the hair but does not cause any damage to the upper layer of the epidermis and can also be done in super fast mode or moving mode, which offers the option of a painless hair reduction to our patients. The newer systems often have triple wavelength lasers, which are the combination of diode, NDAG and alexandrite lasers. Whichever the laser system, all of them are equally good. When we see medical studies, they have been compared. All the systems of lasers are equally good. Please make sure that your doctor is using an FDA approved system, and then you will be in safe hands. Talk to your dermatologist today.